We are here because so many of us lost the people we love most in the world, because so many of us have suffered from the disease, and because so often those who died weren't given the choices and care they deserved. My sister was one.
Well, in 1989, when I was diagnosed, I was young.
With stage 3 breast cancer, I was 42 years old.
At that point in time, what I was thinking of was my daughter.
You're in the middle of not knowing you're gonna live or you're gonna die.
We were very close all the time growing up, through every period of our lives. They did everything they could at the time. They did everything they could, but by the time she had arrived, her breast cancer was very advanced.
I promised my sister that I would do everything I could to end breast cancer. We are here because we all are fulfilling the promise I made to my sister. That's no longer just my promise. It's a promise around the world, and we will fulfill our promise.
I'm proud to say that almost every significant advance in the science of breast cancer was touched or funded by a Susan G. Komen grant.
We can have the best science, and we can have perfect treatments. But if we can't deliver those treatments to people, we simply can't achieve what we need to achieve.
Philanthropy must occur, significant philanthropy. But as well, we need survivors, we need volunteers, we need a lot of human capital and energy to get to the place where we can say we have eradicated this disease.
It's just amazing to see how our affiliate is one part of something much bigger than us, and that collective effort of these passionate women and men all around the U.S. and internationally working together to find those cures, and until we have the cures, to provide the screening and the education and treatment for those who are diagnosed so that no person goes untreated.
I wanna hear you when you call. Do you feel anything at all? See your thoughts take shape.